the day around this part of Oklahoma. We shot some video of it. Let's take a look at it. This is video of a lightning near Blaine and Canadian counties. It kept striking about every 10 seconds, and sometimes it appeared to be about 500 yards from us. We also saw a few storms that were massive and looked like they could do some damage. Now, Paul, we were in Kremlin earlier today, and they did see some storm damage last night. They're hoping that they don't have any more damage tonight. Reporting live in El Reno, I'm Linda Mata, Eyewitness News 5.
A lot of lightning.